My name is Juliana Grossel. I work for Polyarc. What you experienced was a trial of something we're testing out.
Testing?
It's a groundbreaking technology that someday, hopefully, will be utilized all over the world.
You're testing it on me? Why?
The college campus is ideal. Students from all over the country, young, naive, on their own for the very first time.
Like you.
Tristan Spear, 18, only child, and singularly chosen on this campus to be chipped.
I don't want to be a part of this. What's the purpose of the chip?
It makes personal identification easier. Memberships, key cards, wallets. It's all accessible to you without having to worry about it.
I'm not doing this.
We think you'll come around.
I wouldn't worry about those kids. They wouldn't last one day in our situation.
What's that?
I had to get an outfit for a job interview tomorrow.
Things are finally looking up for us.
Who is that? She's nobody.